All right, when the camera was off, I went ahead and cleaned this up by doing it back and forth this way. It only takes a second with the 72-inch mower. So, you know, I'm crossing it up. So, but I just like the end result. And then the front is different in that it's generally a little taller and thicker. So I'm letting it dry. And I've already cut it the one direction now. I will go in and cross it up, basically just to feather out the clippings and just to give it that real good look. And then of course, when I do, like this time, I was back and forth this way. So I was pushing any leaves and clippings this direction just to give it a clean sweep. So with the front needing to dry a little more, I'll do the neighbor's lawn and then I'll get back to that. And the neighbor's is just weedy, more weedy grass, so I can cut it lower and I can cut it wet or dry. And also I do tend to mow a little lower as the grass goes into dormancy because the plant is not wanting as much leaf exposure. It's going into dormancy. It doesn't need a lot of leaf exposure. So this is not the time of the year, in my opinion, to mow high to encourage density